Hi children, already we have completed the lesson. Let us write book bag exercise. Listen, first one is filling the blanks. Here, first plants are dashed to the ground. Plants are dashed to the ground. Yes, plants are fixed to the ground. So write here fixed. F-I-X-E-D, fixed. Next, we can see the parts of a plant that grow dashed to the ground. Which are the part we can see? Yes, we can see stem, flower, bud, leaf. It will grow above the ground. So, we can see the parts of a plant that grow above the ground. So, write here, above. A, B, O, V, E. Next, dash absorb water and other nutrients from the soil. Dash absorb water and other nutrients from the soil. Root will absorb water and other nutrients. So, write here, root. R, O, O, T, root. Leaves are mostly dash in color. Leaves are mostly dash in color. Yes, leaves are green in color. So, write here, green. G, R, E, E, N, green. Next, the strong and hard stem of a tree is called a dash. The strong and hard stem of a tree is called a trunk. So, write here, trunk. T, R, U, N, K, trunk. The strong and hard stem of a tree is called a trunk. Next one is true or false. Write T for true or F for false. First, we can see all parts of a plant. Can you see all the part? No, we cannot see root part. So, this is false. Write here F. Next, the roots of a plant are under the ground. Yes, root will be under the ground. This is true. So, write here true. Third, fruits make food for the plant. No, leaves only making food for plant. So, this is false. Write here, yes. Next, trees have weak stem. No, trees have strong stem. So, this is false. Write here, yes. We get fruits, vegetable and grains from the plants. Yes, we are getting fruits, vegetable and grains from the plants. So, this is true. Write here, T. Next, choose the correct answer. First one is, we cannot see a plant. We cannot see a plant stem, branches, leaves, roots. Which one we cannot see? We cannot see root. So, circle it. Second one, the fleshy part of a plant is the stem, fruit, branch, flower. The fleshy part of a plant is the stem, fruit, branch, flower. Which is the fleshy part? Fruit is the fleshy part. So, circle it. Next, seeds grow into a new stems, plants, flowers, branches. Seeds grow into a new plant. So, circle it. Shrubs have strong, hard stems called trunk, woody stems, soft green stems, weak stems. Shrubs have woody stems. So, circle it. Next, plants gives us fruits, vegetables, wood, all of this. We are getting all the things from the plant. We are getting fruits, vegetables, wood. So, circle it, all of this. Next, answer the following. First one, name the different parts of a plant. Name the different parts of a plant. The different parts of a plant are the root, stem, flowers, leaves, branches and fruit. The different parts of a plant are the root, stem, flower, leaves, branches and fruits. Second one, what are the shrubs and herbs? What are shrubs and herbs? Shrubs are smaller than trees. They have
same. Next, name any three things we get from plants. We get fruit, vegetables and grains from plants. Name any three things that we get from plants. We get fruits, vegetables and grains from plants.